Maxus Philippines has recently formally launched the G10 Assist Package in an event held at the Blue Leaf Events Pavilion in Taguig.
Today, we launched a new variant of the Maxus G10. We call it the Maxus G10 Assist. It comes with a programmable swivel seat, specially designed to cater to the needs of the elderly, persons with disabilities, even persons with walking difficulties.
Following the brand launch last June, wherein Maxus Philippines was also introduced as the sixth automotive brand partner under Ayala Group's AC Industrials, Maxus expands the versatility of the British-born brand's flagship vehicle, the G10 multi-purpose vehicle. It is powered by a Euro 4 1.9-liter turbo-diesel common rail direct injection engine, mated to a 6-speed automatic transmission that produces 150 PS of power and 350 Nm of torque. For safety, the G10 meets global safety standards with integrated body structure, front and side airbags for the driver and front passenger, 3-point seat belts on all seats, ISOFIX, front and rear parking sensors, and rear camera. According to Maxus Philippines, the G10 Assist retains all these comfort, power, and safety features, but adds a customized technological innovation that would make transporting the elderly and persons with disabilities so much easier and convenient. The G10 Assist now is a programmable swivel lifting seat at the second row that can be operated via remote control or through mobile phone using an iOS app. It has a position memory function, path recover function, path obstacle sensor, door interlock, low power detection and warning, mechanical manual function, and anti-tip protection.
We feel that there's an underserved market for those people who would want to bring their older family members along together in their travels and in their adventures. And this variant of our G10 basically caters to that need, especially for those families who has relatives who have difficulty walking. The G10 Assist basically is equipped with a programmable swivel seat that lets people get in and out of the vehicle comfortably and at ease.
It is offered at a price of 1,680,000 pesos, and the Assist device as a dealer option is available at an additional cost of 399,800 pesos. Automobile Central Enterprise Inc. President Felipe Estrella said that with the G10 Assist, family members with disabilities become more empowered and mobile.
We'll have more exciting variants and products coming soon, so please watch out for it. In the meantime, kindly visit our website at www.maxus.com.ph or our Facebook page or Instagram account.